What's up, everybody? So today we're about to focus on this nightclub LA. Completed edition. Let's get started. Y'all can't forget about this game. Just now finding out that this car was a concept. Let's get off into some races, let's make some money, and buy some better cars. And this is on Series X Xbox. It still look good too. Online still works. It's just not, the session's just not really full like that. Easiest way to make money. Check it out. This one got me the Group 3 vehicles unlocked.
License and registration.
So the best way to make money is freeway races. Everything looks good. You'll see when the daylight hits. Phone department. pay that much, $2,400. As you rank up, the bigger your rank, you know, the more rep you will have, and then you can get paid more for all your freeway races.
I guess everyone should take victory once,
but you won't be here again. That's a yoke. We need to find some bread. Let's see if we can find some bread. And this thing right here keeps popping up. I forgot to stop this thing from popping up. Red. I was thinking of a cartoon that was going to do some pinks. Pink slips. During the day, I like racing during the day because I look better. Smooth, no lagging, none of that, no glitching and freezing. Everything on point. Trying to get to the next rank. Right now, we are better.
That was some kind of miracle, man. How did you not crash?
We're gonna race them again. Thank you. racing on 28-inch rims right now.
Thank you. come on. This fool keep calling me. I wish I could turn him off. Trying to get my driver's kid back up on there. The steering is kind of weird.
Freeway in seconds.
problems I do have on this game. Sometimes you do it, sometimes you don't. You probably put on the freeway.
There's no way this vehicle's illegal. I think you're right, we've got a real problem here.
Volume.
mute the TV once we go inside with the garage.
That'll be a good way to do it.
I ain't do nothing to the interior. Not yet. So I get my money up, I'm gonna be pimping rides. That's what I end up doing. I remember these wheels. All right, so let me go through my vehicles. You haven't seen the Impala. These are like some of the Flyers wheels. Almost the Momos. Yep, Momos. Then my interior. I did a little something to it. Game still look good. Don't let nobody tell y'all nothing different. It's either their TV or their console. You can see mostly what it looked like on here. Stuff look good, man. And they had the best location, which was Los Angeles. It's the only thing Forza need to do is change their location. And that game will be the truth. Got all the right cars for all walks of life. All right, so let's check this one out. I didn't do much to it. I won this car in the race. But on my next video, I'm gonna be changing these cars I got. This one too. And y'all seen both of these. Let me give y'all another close up on the Challenger right quick. Let me know down in the comment section if I should have left this stock. I should have left this car stopping now. Alright, thanks for watching this video, and I am for sure going to drop more videos. And I'm going to do some videos with the rims on the car, and then we'll do some stock. So make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Thanks for tuning in. If you subscribe to my channel, I'm going to subscribe to yours and watch some of your videos. Appreciate it. Peace.